Yeah.
But Christ has brought us up under the dome of the impossible system by taking the cross for our wrongdoing upon himself. For it is written in the scripture, anyone who is hung on a tree is cursed. 14.
Yeah.
Now God can bless the Gentiles too with the same blessing he promised to Abraham. And all of us as Christians can have the promised Holy Spirit for this faith.
Okay. Actually, Galatians chapter 3:13 is more like a deliverance, same thing, deliverance. Christ has redeemed from the curse of law. Curse of law, okay? Curse of law, so that's why we are delivered from curse of law. So freedom. So last one, and she read John chapter 8, verse 32. You know, we shall know the truth. The truth set us free. You know, so that's why we got the freedom. So Christian should be very much freedom. Then everybody got the freedom, but we shall know the truth. If we don't know, you know, this is very important. Know means is more like experience to know. Okay, so that's why we shall know the truth. The truth set us free. But if you don't know the Christ redeem you, so that case then we don't know freedom. You know, we have freedom to think, freedom to, you know, act, everything. Okay, so I gave a paper, so why don't you just write down if you don't, okay, but oh, you got the one? I gave you, right?
Yeah.
Oh, pen. Oh, okay. Here's a pen. Here's a pen, okay. Yeah. So just a few minutes, you guys write down. Then if you don't understand, then just ask me.
どういうことですか?日本語で言うと。だから、これはリディームっていうのは、
あがなう。何かに変える。だから、ジーザス・クライストのイエス・キリストが、このところで私たちのいろんなそのカースっていうのは、いろんなトラディションで、こういうことがあって、あの方ってやってるの。だから、はっきり言うと、それは、その悪いことっていうこともあるわけで。で、それのこと言ってるのは、そのサタンが来たのは、盗んだり、滅ぼしたり、殺したりする。 で、それがカースということなんだよな。で、病気もカースなんだよ。そっから結局リディームっていう、解放されたっていう。贖われたっていう。フリーダムになったっていう。だからものすごいそこにパワーがあるはずだよね。If you don't understand, nothing. But, yeah. So I just explained to him, その、 curse mean is like our you know, like Satan or evil spirit, you know, that kind of spirit we have face to really close to or not. But open up a Bible. Okay, everybody just stop, because he asked a question about the, you know, this one. Okay, how you can feed.
Yes,
agana
is
まあそう、あがない償いだな。
ちょっと、
説明したね、ずっと。
あがない？
OK。
辞書かし
ら。OK, just maybe, just stop, OK? So he asked a very much a basic question about, you know, what's the cost? Cost of law or whatever. Then open up the Bible, John's Gospel, chapter 10, OK? The King John, Johannes の福音書だな。John's Gospel.Gospel, chapter 10, verse 10. Okay. You open up. Chapter 10, verse 10.
John.
Yeah. Yeah. Book of John. Johannes. ケンちゃんもどうした？
チャプター10
バース10。Okay, this one said the thief comes, steal, kill, and destroy. That's what the thief, his nature, you know, his nature is steal, kill, and destroy. You know, lots of people experience that kind of things. Then one thing like what you call poverty, like a poor, you know, life. You know, I have lots of experience in the poor people in the, you know, dream center. Actually lost everything, nothing, you know. And also kill mean is a, you know, die, committed suicide or something like that. And destroy more like sickness and disease. Sickness and disease, okay? So that's more like destroy. That's what the Bible translations, you know, all think. Understanding, you know, like steal. Steal means if you got something, then somebody stole your guys, then the nothing, money wise, then health and everything. So that kind of situation, then like a more like we call curse. Secondly, kill, of course, so yeah, people die. Also, you know, curse. And then the destroy means that your body, health, destroy. So God knows then whole thing that those are curse. So then Jesus Christ redeemed from the curse of law. Okay? You know, world got the natural law. You know natural law? You don't know? Like aviation, airplane. Going to take off then the ground. So that's aerodynamic. Use natural law. You know, take off the ground. So my father actually designer of airplane or something. So he said he told me, regular big airplane, even a 747 or 707, you know, or a model airplane, then exactly same. Just model airplane is very small. You know, But the big airplane, then of course 747 is big. But the way take off and you know put on the air, then small one and the big one doesn't make difference. One time, you know, long time ago, like 34, 40 years ago, Chinese actually copied. So Boeing 707, you know, looks the same, exactly the same airplane. So the Boeing guy came, what did you do? How you can make it this airplane? Looks like same like my airplane, you know, that Boeing guy came to the China. So the, we just make exactly same, everything same. But you know what's happening? That airplane never take off ground. Because they don't understand that the natural law and gravity, you know. Gravity means if you drop something, then come down. Then the airplane also same way to take off, you know, gravity and also, you know, like forward energy and everything. So then the, you know, take off ground and the big one and the small one doesn't make difference. Same law. Gravity, same law. You know, now Earth is round, right? You know, then the sun here. You know now, maybe bottom, you just go like this. Still, but you can do just like daytime, nighttime, then it doesn't make a difference. You know why? Why we can stand like this? Because the Earth go like this, right? Then the, over here we understand. But to go around over here, still you're same, right? Why? Because that's a natural law, gravity. No matter, so that's why, like airplane, you know, American airplane, Boeing then Seattle, you know, build the airplane, and also China, Beijing, they build the airplane, same natural law, condition, but won't fly, because they don't follow then the kind of equation or whatever, you know. So that's why then, they don't take off ground. Same thing like you stand, you can stand all day long. Even the Earth go like this, upside down, but still, okay, right? So that's natural law. Same thing spiritual way. You know, that's what this one said. Spiritual law in the same thing. That's why Jesus Christ to this one said, you guys read the Galatians chapter 3, verse 13, 14, he redeemed us from then the curse of the law. So that's why Jesus himself then said we need somebody delivered, you know, situation and all other stuff. So that's what the part of the, you know, explanation of the BD. You understand? Okay. Yeah, looks simple for me. But anyway, that's a kind of quiz question. So you guys fill up. Then we take a break. Okay. So we focus to finish today, maybe 30, okay. So you guys take a break. Then any question I can answer for you. So you understand?
Yeah.
You understand natural law? Yeah, natural world, then the same thing. Then I went to NASA, you know, I helped them, the people, you know, NASA Houston. At the time, then the kind of orbit go out. Then now, you know, certain distance, then now lose the gravity. So that's why I kind of float. But the, you know, then the man come to the very close to the ground, then the distance touch them, gravity. So that's the airplane, then to understand the airplane, how it can fly or something very important, you know, natural law, you know, gravity and everything. So then spiritually, like I said, we just redeem from the, free from the cut.